greatest musical. Let's rock the roll for the Lord.
What's wrong with you?
No, there's nothing wrong with me.
can't control me anymore, Mom. I'm 18 now. I'm an adult.
You're only 18.
I have my own life now, Mom. I can't. No, forget it.
And so you lose me out.
I'm leaving, Mom. I'm leaving.
No, you're not going anywhere.
No, shut up. Leave me alone.
For a thousand more.
Action!
Ang hirap ang lahat ng mga step. So, please, did you enjoy your Sunday school?
Yes!
Okay, we're home now. It's time to for bed.
Yes.
Go to sleep.
Hey, can you help me before we go to bed? What can we do?
Pray.
I'm sorry.
Please.
Instead of changing bed sheets every 6 hours, 4 hours, we change only sheets once a day. We don't need to replace all toothpaste, toothbrushes every 3 hours, 4 hours. Every admission. So because of that, we save money, we earn a lot. Good job, guys. We keep the good voice. Well done.
Sir. whatever things happen in your life, in regardless of that, the grace of the Lord is for everyone. Dear Tita Charo, ako po ay si Bruno. Sumulat po ako para ibahagi sa inyo ang kwento ng buhay ko. Nagsimula ang lahat nung patapos na high school years. It was 4th of July bago ang graduation day namin.
Oof! Bukis!
nakatanong namin si Kenny. Wala akong gagawa, pananagot ako.
Pero hindi naman ako.
Nakakatuwa naman yung love story niyo. Parang... Parang...
That's so
tragic.
Siya pa ang naging daan para makilala ko ang sarili ko. para malaman ko na hindi pala ako, ang mistakes ko ang nag-define ng katotohanan ko. Katauhan ko dahil ang halaga ko ay nakikita sa Panginoon. Doon ko lang napagtanto na hindi dahil sa hindi naging masama akong tao ay hindi ko na pwede baguhin ang buhay ko. Dahil kagaya ni Arthur, hindi naging dahilan ang mga kasalanan niya para hindi makita kung gaano ka-great si God. I am so happy, Tita Charo, dahil God is great indeed. In God, I found my peace, and because of Him, nabigyan ng kahulugan ang buhay ko. Love, Bruno.